Hey guys, it's me. So today, oh fuck, sorry. Today I'm going to do a new thing which I've never done before, and I see people do them all. A monthly favorite. So yeah, I'm going to just like do an article of clothing, maybe makeup, hair, product, stuff like that. So yeah, you guys will see. But as you guys know, Christmas is just around the corner. I think it's 13 days away from now. So obviously all my stuff is going to change soon, but I'll make that for next month. Yeah, right, I'll probably make a video on all the shit that I got, so stay tuned, bitches. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to start with is like a makeup product, and I actually just got this, which I know I probably fuck, I dropped it. I know that I probably should have gotten it a long time ago when I first like got my makeup, but I didn't, so now I did. So it is called the Max Matte Cream, which looks like this. I don't know if it's gonna focus, but you guys see it. You know, this really like sets your makeup and it helps with no shine and all that crap. Therefore, matte makeup. Therefore, it's matting on your skin. Okay, so the next products I'm going to show is a product that I actually just got 2 days ago, and I've been using it for the past 2 days, obviously. And I must say that I absolutely love it. I recommend that you guys go get it out right now because they're having spend over $40, get 20% off, and free shipping. And it literally shipped in 2 days after I bought it, so go fucking get it. So it's called Skindinavia. This is called the bridal makeup finish, and it's basic. It looks like this. Look how gorgeous this bottle is. Here, it looks like that, and it's basically. It says ultra fine long wear makeup setting spray, so it's a setting spray, obviously. Also got this one, which is No More Shine Makeup Finish. I have oily skin, so my skin usually gets shiny, and in the middle of the day, pretty much everybody gets shine somewhere throughout the day, so this like really helps set it, and every once in a while I just kind of like brush my nose and shit. Whatever, this makes my makeup set so much better. You guys are gonna love this product so much. So go get it right now. And when I first got it, I thought it was gonna be like spraying me in the eyes, so I was like squinting my eyes like a mother. But turns out it's like very light like that, so you just. But don't get it in your mouth because it tastes like motherfucking shit. Okay. Okay, so next I'm going to move on to a hair product. And one of my new favorite hair products is called Interrupt Texturizing Clay, which looks like this. The thing that sucks is you can only buy it at a hair salon. They don't sell it at the drugstore or anything. Makes your hair, I don't know if some people like their hair really silky, but this like makes your hair really fluffy and it makes it easier to style because, you know, that's what texturizing clay means. Duh. So this helps it tease way easier instead of like applying 6 gallons of hairspray. Another hair thing that I'm going to show you is from my hair haul that I did before, which was all the products that I just went out and bought, and I actually tried all of them, and one of my new favorite ones is the Nexxus Pro Heat, which looks like this, as you guys remember if you watched it, but if you didn't, I will put it down in the description box and you better go watch it. It's like, oh my gosh, it's gorgeous. It like has, look at the spray. Oh, do you see that? And it smells friggin' amazing. Like, I just like want to use it as perfume, kind of. Smells really good. But this makes your hair so soft. Like, once you guys try it, you'll feel the change, like, right away from your hair. But it's so soft, and I like it because I spray it and then I just brush through it, like, 2 or 3 times, and it's completely dry after that instead of, like, gross ass shit, which is like wet and takes forever to dry, but this is like an amazing product. You guys will love it. Promise. Okay, so next I'm going to move on to articles of clothing, and I'm obviously going to start with shoes first. So, my new favorite shoe is what actually I just got the other day, which is for Christmas, but I'll wrap it later. And I actually wore them today, and I'll show you guys. And they're my new wedges, and they're brown. Here, let me take it off for you. And I feel like wedges are going to be, like, huge soon, and everybody's going to be wearing them. Well, they kind of already are really big in fashion now, but girl, you better go out and get yourself some wedges because it's the new style. These are my wedges, and it's just a brown suede, as you can see. I love them because they're so, like, comfortable, and they are wicked easy to walk in. Unlike regular heels, you guys, I don't know, I kind of suck at that, but these ones are so comfy. Like, you'll put them on and you'll be like, what the fuck? Is this real life? Is this real life? Yeah, bitch, it's real life. They're awesome. You guys will love these. Just, I would just buy some, like, water protectant and spray them before you wear them. But yeah, huh, chic, bitch, stylish, comfy, soft, easy to walk in, perfect shoe ever. And I think these are, like, the perfect shoe for winter because nobody's going to wear a heel to school because there's ice everywhere and you'll die. So, this is, like, the best heel to wear. So, go get them. So, an article of clothing. And I guess I'll just, like, show you guys an example, even though you probably know what a sweater looks like. But, yeah, my new favorite thing for this month is probably sweaters because it's freezing out and everybody's starting to wear them now. They're getting higher in fashion and they're so comfy. So I'll just show you my sweater. So this is just like a ruffled neck one, which looks like this and has short sleeves and yes. But of course, they have, like, little designs and shit on it. But it's so comfy, wicked chic, and I love it so much. And I don't know where you guys like to shop, but I'll just get my clothes wherever I think it's cute. But Abercrombie & Fitch sells wicked cute sweaters. So you guys should get your asses over there and get some. Christmas is right around the corner, so I think this is the best time for you guys to be getting things. Excuse me. Ew, that tasted gross. But yeah, that would be the best time to get one. And yeah. So I'd show you guys like a pair of pants, but I don't really know why I need to because their pants, and I just wear jeans a lot, so you know what they look like. So yeah. So that probably has to be my new favorite monthly favorites. I'll probably have another video up like this again later because Christmas is coming up, as you guys know, and presents everywhere. So I'm gonna show you guys all my new things and hopefully you guys will go out and get it too. But yeah, I hope you guys like my video. Comment, subscribe, message me, do whatever you need to do. And stay tuned because there's going to be plenty of more videos in the future. I'll talk to you later. Never find nobody that will do it this way. Go on and do it the way that I